Over a quarter million acres of Los Angeles Department of Water and Power land in the Eastern Sierra is open to the public for recreation.